One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day. Oh, glory.
Glory. Glory.
Oh,
glory. Glory.
Good morning, Lancers. My name is Mr. Lange.
And good morning, Sea Kings. I'm Ms. Jones.
Today, we'll be reviewing a few texts that relate to the Civil Rights Movement, which we have been studying for the last few weeks.
Yes, and if you recall, yesterday we read Martin Luther King's letters from a Birmingham jail, as well as George Jackson's letters from jail.
So, our objective for the class will be to identify key themes in the text we will be studying, as well as write an analytical essay that pulls relevant information and examples from the text.
All right, so just to go over what our agenda is for today, we're going to review our previous texts that I just mentioned. We're going to have a skin into pairs and listen to a really great poem that's related to the Civil Rights Movement by Langston Hughes. We're going to have a small group discussion discussing the poem. We are going to go through some political cartoons about Ferguson. And we're also going to have another small and large group discussion. And then for homework tonight, we are going to be discussing this later, but we are going to have a take-home essay about social justice. All right, I want everybody to take out a sheet of paper and go ahead and get into pairs. And while you guys are getting into pairs, I'm just going to introduce, as I previously discussed, we're going to be watching a video and listening to Langston Hughes read his poem, I Too Sing America. So while you guys are listening to the video, I want you to be thinking about ways that the previous texts that we've been reading and things that you've learned about the American Civil Rights Movement play into this poem, I Too Sing America. It's a pretty short poem.
I too sing America. I am the darker brother. They send me to eat in the kitchen when company comes, but I laugh and eat well and grow strong. Tomorrow, I'll be at the table when company comes. Nobody'll dare say to me, eat in the kitchen then. Besides, they'll see how beautiful we are and be ashamed. I too am America.
Now with that poem in mind, take a few minutes to analyze the following political cartoons. At the same time, go ahead and take some notes and think about what the different messages these cartoonists might have been trying to portray.
Okay, great. So now that you guys have some ideas about the connections between the poem and the cartoons, go ahead and turn to your partner and share some of your ideas of these connections.
Some helpful questions to get your conversation and ideas flowing are, what is the main point of the poem? What does eating in the kitchen represent? What is your general impression of this poem? What is the main idea of the cartoon you chose? What point is the artist trying to get across with the cartoon? And what historical connection can you make between either the poem or the cartoon?
So we've been hearing some really good discussions throughout the classes I've been walking around. Does anybody want to share what they talked about with the rest of the class?
That was a really great discussion. I'm really impressed with your guys' ideas. Now, it looks like we're short on time. So, Mr. Lange, you want to tell them about the homework assignment?
Yeah, you guys did a great job. And so your homework is going to be to write a 3 to 4 page essay. We want you to think about social justice and inequality. We also want you to think about how these things have evolved since the Civil Rights Movement. Have they changed or are they still the same? So you'll see a very quick prompt on the screen, which will give you a good idea of what the essay is. And it'll be due next Thursday, so you have 1 week to do this.
As Mr. Lange already announced, the criteria for your 3 to 4 page essay that's due next Thursday is to answer the following questions. What does social justice and inequality mean to you? How has inequality and social justice transformed or evolved since the civil rights movement? Be sure to use evidence from the poem and cartoons presented today, and in addition, incorporate George Jackson's letter from a jail and Martin Luther King Jr.'s letter from a Birmingham jail.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
Glory,
oh,
glory, glory.